This is a great example of why x-rays are so important, because at the beginning the cavity looks pretty small, and as you can see it's really huge, and as they clean it, it goes into the pulp, and now the tooth needs a root canal.